Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club, bringing you another video from the land that Bill Gates built. Now, when we are in a hurry to turn up the volume on the computer, the volume control icon on the taskbar is the quickest way to do that. But what if after a recent update it no longer responds to mouse clicks? In this video, we're going to explore some working fixes you can try to fix this problem. And don't worry, we will link an article in the description that offers a much more in-depth look. Now, there have been reports of Windows users being unable to highlight the volume control when they hover over it, and clicking it, left or right mouse, has no effect. Now, the most likely culprit is the UI interaction, and this is a major inconvenience. We do have some options out there, however. We can restart Windows Explorer, we can restart the audio services, update audio drivers, and of course, run the audio troubleshooter. Now, I have not made a secret of the fan. I am a fan of the Windows troubleshooter. I like the fact that if a system can find and fix a problem with as little interaction from me as possible, it will. So, let's start there. Let's open the troubleshooter. In the 2024 build of Windows, go into the troubleshooter, click additional troubleshooters, then click on audio troubleshooters. Then just sit back and enjoy the ride. If Windows can fix the problem, it will. Now afterwards, I would recommend that you restart the computer after it finishes, then check and see if this fixes the problem. Now, next, we should probably check the audio drivers. Updates to the system, especially a Windows update, can create problems if you have drivers that are not up to date. So let's go into the Device Manager, find the audio drivers, click on our speakers, right click, and then just click Update Drivers. After the update's done, restart your computer and see if this fixes the problem. But let's suppose we still can't fix the problem. Then I would probably try restarting Windows Explorer. So go into the Task Manager, find Windows Explorer, and right-click on it. Find the restart option and click on it. Once the user interface restarts, see if the problem has been corrected then. Now, we can also try and restart audio service. You would type in services.msc into the search bar, and that will open up the services pane. Find Windows Audio, and you're going to scroll a bit. Right click on it. Go into Properties. Now, change the startup type to automatic if it isn't already there. And once it is, and click Stop. Once it's stopped running, click Start again, click Apply, click OK, and then, as in every other circumstance, restart your computer and check and see if the problem has corrected. Now, has your volume icon stopped working? What do you think caused it? And how did you fix it? Let us know in the comments down below. And for this and thousands of other tips, tricks, hacks, how-tos, fixes, and the latest news on Windows 10, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. Hey, and do not forget to smash that subscribe button to our channel, where we are always releasing new content to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.